Assalamu alaikum. Today I will teach about how to use the camera view. We will create new curtain, then insert the background first. I will choose this one, then insert it. I will resize it. Okay. For this tutorial, we will navigate from the left side to the right side. So to do it, you need to do it like this, then you just add the frame, click add frame, then for the second frame you move to the middle, then for the third frame you move to the right, then for the fourth frame you want to zoom in like this. This for the four frame. So we will play it back, and then press play. You will see now the camera move from the left, middle, right, and then to the upper right. So that's how you want to use the camera view to make your animation become more interesting. That's all. Thank you.